The main riff of SuS of your love is pretty easy. It's the D blues scale, so it starts on the 12th fret of the blues string. And then I switch my E finger to the 10th of the A string, back to the 10. So all together. Together. It's whatever.